Where do banknotes come from? Everyone could have an answer to this, but how is it printed and who makes it? The issuing division of Banco de México has the pleasure of inviting you to the printing works. Even though Banco de México was founded in 1925, Mexican banknotes were printed by the American Banknote Company of New York. And it was only until 1969, with the opening of the printing works, when the process of printing Mexican banknotes started. Currently, the printing works produces each year around 1.25 billion pieces of different denominations for Mexico. The number of banknotes of each denomination is estimated in a rigorous planning process according to demand from the public, the need to replace the worn-out banknotes, and the level of banknote inventories required to meet demand fluctuations. The basic raw materials needed in the printing process are the substrate and the security inks. In the case of the substrate, this can be polymer or cotton paper. Banco de México determines security features on the substrate, such as watermark, security threads, security fibers, transparent window, and shadow image. In the case of inks, these are specially formulated. Their composition is determined at the ink department and includes security features such as magnetism, fluorescence, and color shift. The substrates are evaluated through rigorous quality control tests, in particular the double fold test, which confirms the resistance of cotton paper, which lasts around 2500 folding cycles. As a reference, common paper lasts 20 folding cycles before breaking. Another of the tests performed at the quality control laboratory is the ink rub resistance, which checks that the ink printed on the banknotes does not come off easily. Another tough test is crumpling resistance, which consists in crumpling a printed substrate sample several times. In this test, the paper tear resistance and the ink adherence are checked. The inks used for banknote production allow high quality printings and resistance. Once dry, these inks are resistant to most of the common chemical agents. To endure the harsh conditions during use, the inks need to pass different tests, for example, viscosity and drying time. In the design department, the graphical and creative proposals are developed for each denomination or series. For these proposals, several aspects are considered, such as protection against counterfeiting, durability, ease of handling and identification. In addition, from an aesthetic point of view, the theme, drawings and the portrait of the main character, the motive for each banknote, are added. Banknote printing is divided in four stages: offset printing, intaglio printing, numbering, and overcoating. For offset printing, the designs are drawn in a computer and then transferred to the printing plates. These plates are mounted on the offset printing machine, which has the characteristic of printing both sides of the sheet simultaneously, which allows for a near-perfect see-through register. Printed images on both sides of the banknote, which complement each other to complete an image which can be seen by looking at the banknote against the light. For intaglio printing, a single original plate is generated and then transferred to a metallic plate in bas relief to create the volumes, textures, and shadows of the engraving. Finally, The metallic plates, also called intaglio plates, are mounted on the intaglio printing machine, which applies several tons of pressure to the substrate. Once the sheets are processed, the ink is thick enough to have a tactile feeling. To print the serial number, a typographic printing machine is used. This machine prints a different serial number on every banknote. The change in the numbers is monitored through electronic devices to make each note unique. The final printing process is the overcoating, which is applied with a flexographic machine that prints a transparent varnish to improve the durability of the banknote. It is important to mention that each process has quality control systems to assure correct printing. In addition, throughout all processes, there is a strict control. After every stage, the substrate is counted to verify the integrity of the production batches. After printing, the sheets are cut into 50 or 60 banknotes, depending on the denomination, in the finishing department. Each note is introduced in an inspection machine, which digitally checks the image quality as well as all the security features at a speed of 40 notes per second to assure that no defective banknote is issued. Banknotes not meeting the quality standards are destroyed in the same machine. The banknotes without defects are strapped in sets of 100 banknotes and then bundles of 1,000 banknotes. Further, these bundles are delivered to the packing department, where a barcode with the information of the banknote it contains is attached to each bundle. 5 bundles are grouped into a package. Depending on note denomination, 5 or 6 packages are put into a bag. Finally, 10 bags are put in a container which holds 250 or 300,000 banknotes. It is important to mention that all packing units, bundles, packages, bags, and containers are identified with a barcode label. The printing works responsibility ends when the containers are delivered to the cash department, who is in charge of distribution for all the country. In the printing works, several support areas are involved which directly or indirectly help the production. These are maintenance, which guarantees continuous operation. The warehouse, in charge of reception, control, and distribution of the materials and spare parts needed in the production department. And finally, industrial engineering, analyzing and studying the data obtained from production to help decision-making, focused in improving quality and optimizing resources. Thus, the printing works has specialists in many disciplines, such as engravers, designers, technicians, lab technicians, warehouse controllers, printers, engineers, industrial researchers, and analysts. Safety at the printing works is a big concern, not only relative to all materials, but primarily for the workers. Thus, all precautions are taken, including on-site medical services. There are also services that allow operational continuity, such as the dining facility. Banknote authenticity can be verified by following 3 steps: touching to feel the relief, seeing the watermark, and tilting to see the color shift. At the Proudly Mexican Printing Works, the most prepared specialists give the best of themselves to produce banknotes of the highest quality.